one's got a cute backpack.
Looking shockingly good. Remind me of another great spider I know. I must say, you are glowing. Buddy.
Okay, finally unscrambled that third party ping. It's using the same code and frequency as us. Did someone steal our tech?
No way. We keep that locked up tight, are you sure?
I mean, unless there's another Spider-Man out there, but that's... Nah. I'll keep digging. Maybe if you send me a few more, I can figure this out.
Just found the world's smallest thief.
Hey,
Looks like we've got a prowler on our hands.
Must be asking, when did this turn into a science fiction podcast? I'll tell you, when fiction became reality. As a boy, I would read stories of beings from other worlds who wreaked great terror upon our planet, and righteous heroes who wouldn't back down no matter the odds. The morals were clear and simple, window dressed in outrageous circumstances. Escape our humdrum reality. What I wouldn't give for our boring lives to return now. I look out the window and I see a city in a panic. Shelter. Cries unheard and unanswered. I feel hopeless, powerless in the face of the world, tearing itself apart, being remade in an unrecognizably foreign fashion. Used to have happy endings. But I can't promise one right now. All I know is that we need a hero to ride. And no, before the calls come in, I am not talking about the Spider-Man. I'm talking about our government and the duly elected officials with the power to do something. Save the costumes for Halloween! We need... the army!
Take a look at that snow! Thank you.
Our mystery bot tracker.
What did it say?
I don't know yet. It's using some weird syntax, and there's gaps in the code. I can figure it out. I just need another iced coffee. And maybe a blueberry muffin.
Just put this one away. Gotcha. Is this a Jonah?
Parker! Put me down!
Like looking in a mirror. Hey, little buddy. Living in the future. You're looking expensive. Hello, Governor. Sorry. Spider bot to bring me potassium when I need it most. Spider-Bot, wherefore art thou? Wore it better, buddy. Black is the new black.
Spider-Bot. Might be a coincidence, but you're dressed just like my friend. Gotcha.